Just got done pulling all the cards. Opening day tomorrow morning. We'll take a look at the cards tonight. It's a nice day. Should be a good opening day for bow hunting. Not too warm. And take a look at the cards, see where we should set up. Hopefully we'll have a good morning and get some footage, and we'll let you guys know what we find out. Hopefully we got with any luck, we'll be able to show you a harvest of a nice buck. Probably not. Have a good one.
All right, guys, it's September 14th. The opening to bow hunting in Wisconsin. So we're headed to the stands. We're gonna get out there and we're gonna see what happens and let you guys know what, if we see anything or if we put one down. All right, guys, see you soon. Guys, I made a video earlier, but it didn't save correctly. Opening day, not a whole lot going on, but as always, as we always say, opening weekend, no expectations whatsoever. This weekend, I am shooting the crossbow because I'm still in a sling. Surgery about 2 weeks ago, so yeah, I'm just happy to be out here right now, but pretty slow, not a whole lot going on. This thing isn't grown for no good, just it isn't grown well. No rain, we haven't had like any rain, but I'm on the front of the portion is here that car drive by because I couldn't get too far back because I have to have a stand that I can get up in without messing this bad boy up. So yeah, we'll let you guys know what's going on. Seats. Real nice behind us. Got a nice pathway. This is their hottest stand, but not gonna lie, I really don't know how successful tonight's gonna be. It's pretty warm. I don't know if the deer are gonna move too much. But yeah. Opening day, night of. So we're gonna stick it out, and I guess we'll see if anything turns up. All right, guys. Well, Adam's going so far. We've been sitting here for about an hour, and pretty slow. Not a whole lot moving. It's pretty warm out, as I said. Our buddy Jared is in Buffalo County. Pretty warm by him too. He told me that he's sitting over a water. So let's check up with him.
What's going on tonight? What are we gonna do?
It's opening day of bow hunting. We're gonna shoot some doe. Yeah. Alright, so we just got set up in the stand. It's a little warmer tonight, so I'm hunting over some water. And then also a food plot We're going after a doe tonight, hopefully a buck, but we're gonna shoot the first thing we see. Keep you guys updated. So we just got her done on a nice doe. She came in about 30 yards. I'll show you guys where, but shot her and I think she ran probably about 80 yards and fell over. So I got the bow locked up again.
Hannah, don't say a word, we're locked.
Another arrow in her. Hopefully another one comes in.
All right, so we just got the arrow. Just found her. It's a good pasture. Good shot, a lot of blood on her. Let's go find this thing now. She went well. Probably 60 yards that way. Here she is. Piled her up. She's quartering away a little bit. Snuck it right in there and came out right there. Always got to do the dirty work. Provide food for the family and...
How far of a shot?
30 yards.
30? Yeah.
Looks like a shitty shot.
Yeah.
Show them the other side.
Clean it out.
Alright. Opening day. You guys say they're dirty. I'm the only one that can get it done. Okay.
This knife is dull.
God damn it. As we can see, he obviously doesn't know how to gut a deer. We start from the tits.
Don't tell me what to do. You got tits, right?
Yeah, finally. You gotta teach you through everything. A little.